I'm Ed Fleming with the Chamber of Commerce here in Grove City. Since we didn't have the Taste of Grove City this year, we wanted to stop around to some of the local restaurants that always participate. And what better one to start with than our friends at Flyers Pizza? So Chris, Austin, you guys want to talk about some of the things you've been doing in very unique circumstances that we have? Go ahead.
I'll just start off by saying that we understand everyone's concerns and caution that everyone's taking. I just want to let everybody know that we in the restaurant business here at Flyers Pizza, we're taking every precaution necessary to protect not only our customers, but protect our staff in every possible way. Our cleaning standards are 100 times what the Ohio Department of Health is required. We have some policies and procedures that are in place now. That there's cleaning and sanitation taking place at the top of every hour. One of the ways that we're trying to limit that human contact, the social distancing, is all of our employees that are drive-thru, our drivers, our inside staff, everyone is wearing gloves that will obviously get changed out quite frequently. For those customers that like to utilize our drive-thru and delivery services, that like to use credit cards, one of the things that we're going to be doing is eliminating signatures. And I know that, with the exchange of pens, with the exchange of the slips themselves, it's just a simple matter of our delivery drivers handing you the food or our drive-thru personnel doing that as well. And, we're here for you. There may be a coming time if we get overwhelmed that our delivery service isn't up to par, but I can rest assured that we'll let you guys know what's going on and keep you informed, but we're always here for you.
I also want to let you guys know that we have still have the same specials going on that we usually do. We have our dinner special right now, which is a large bite of pizza and pretty sure some cheddar bacon fries for $18.99. We have our cookies, which are always delicious, on sale for 99 cents. You get two of them. So just stop by and see us, and we will take care of you.
And I can tell you from the smells that I'm getting that I'm already hungry. It's not even 9 o'clock in the morning. So hopefully for lunchtime, for dinner time, you guys will call in, pick up, or delivery, and try some of the wonderful food here at Flyers. So thank you very much, Chris, Austin. It's been great seeing you guys.
Absolutely. We'll see you soon.
See ya.